Yo, what's up, yo? This is Killer Priest, and I'm representing right now for Kofi Universe. That universe is the universe you should be in.
YouTube, salute! Shout out to my Patreon member, Achilles Steels. He requested Ghostface Killah featuring Raekwon. Kilo! Yes, yes, yes. I haven't heard this song in a minute, man. This is off the Fish Scale album that came out in 2006, and this track is produced by Moss and Anthony Acid. So let's check it out. If you're new to my channel, thumbs up that video, hit the subscribe button, click the bell icon to be notified when I upload new content and go live. Also cast your vote for Kofi's Universe Hall of Fame East Coast solo artist from 1990 to 1993. Nominate four artists, the link is in the description. Check out new interviews with Tech, a Smith and Wesson, yes, Apathy, and John Connor. Let's go.
Yo. Yo, oh, yo, Ray. I can't feel my face.
Okay.
My heart pounding and shit. Paranoid as a motherfucker right now. Who the fuck closed them blinds and shit? Who that? Captain Kirk? This fuck is the Stark Enterprise, the Enterprise shit outside or some shit? Oh, I need some pussy there. I'm ready for a Catwoman or something.
Yes.
Fuck it, let's go. All hey, yo, Sharifa, go to the store for me. Whoever got the kilos got the candy, man.
I need some raisins in a fresh box of baggies.
The ones with the ten in them. You never catch the kid going hand in hand.
Yo, son, turn that water down a little bit. Just a little bit.
Once you got the funds, you got the panties, man.
I need two orders. A Dutch and a cranberry snapper.
Throughout I-95, I'm the handyman. Bricks, tall caps, powder. Cooked up crack, phones is tapped over Franklin stacks. Kingpins putting bullpens. Old connects get paro. Break out of town when the Jakes take down the Pharaoh. The reason he was moving that Peruvian white. Blowing coolies in the hoopty, slamming cuties and ice. Big heavy pots over hot stoves. Mayonnaise jars and water with rocks in them. Got my whole project out of order. Kilo is 1,000 grams. Beige, gold, brown, dirty, fluffy tin. Extract oil, you come from Cuban plants. The chemist is brolic, Pyrex scholars. Professors at war, overall.
Okay, verse one. So Ghost is just breaking down how people serving that cocaine crack. People, you know, doing it using their phones, and the phones is tapped. Got to be watching that. Got your phone tapped. What you gonna do? And the police is trying to take down the kingpins. They're looking to take down the Pharaoh. That's what he mentions. Also talks about he moving that Peruvian white. White boy, white girl, whatever you want to call it. They put it in the mayonnaise jar. Using that baker soda. Beige, gold, brown, dirty, fluffy tan. You know you're going to get it. They're being a chemist in the kitchen. Pyrex scholars. They're professional at what they do. Professors at war overall killing partners for $1 million. So people killing other people just to get a dollar.
Whoever got the kilos got the candy, man.
Kilo is 1,000 grams. Easy to remember.
You never catch the kid going hand in hand.
Yes.
The kilo is a measure.
Once you got the funds, you got the panties, man.
Kilo is 1,000 grams.
Yeah.
Easy to remember.
Throughout I-95, I'm the handyman.
Piece to those cooking that raw. Powder white, get your sniff on. Scarface niggas, we getting right. Ooh. Some call it bricks, some call it birds. How many niggas get their lives took and playing with shit? Then catch a curve, you would go to jail. Get caught with this, niggas to grow to fail. Stop playing, pot slaying, baking soda and scales. They live like brothers, we're like connect discover. Most niggas get hard from fucking with them pipes and hustlers. Kilos is 1,000 grams. You know your ammo better be heavy, cause soon kids is coming in camo. Protect your land, daddy, I'm an announcer. You get caught with an ounce, it's over. Matter of fact, they're taking you down, son.
Okay, so Chef Raekwon giving props to all the people that's in the kitchen, in, you know, in the pot, doing their thing. Some calling it bricks, some calling it birds. You can go to jail. You can even lose your life playing with this shit. The drug game ain't nothing to play with. He also talks about you can't play with them scales and that baking soda. You better take this shit serious. Kilo is 1,000 grams. You know, you better have some artillery with you and some ammo, because if not, they somebody gonna take your life. Protect the land. Like he said, he's just trying to just give people some advice from a person from the outside that lived that life. That's why they called him Chef Raekwon. Not just he always cook up some marvelous shit on the track. He lived that life.
Whoever got the kilos got the candy, man.
Kilo is 1,000 grams. Easy to remember.
You never catch the kid going hand in hand.
All about the words you say. The kilo is a measure.
Once you got the funds, you got the panties, man.
I'm the handyman.
Say a drug dealer's destiny is reaching the king. I'd rather be the man behind the door supplying the streets. 100 birds go out looking like textbooks. When they wrapped in stuff, 4 days later, straight cash, $2 million. Strictly powder, no cut. Your coke is balanced, what's up? Y'all beefing over little shit. We sniffed the balance, went up in a plane or a penthouse, office or a warehouse. Ntonni got it nice. We never heard of any big drops. Kilo is 1,000 grams. A pile of sand is equivalent to the eye. It's nice to have 1,000 fans. Coke buy. Some be liars, therefore you check for why. Dedicated dealers during holidays, we give them life.
All right, let's pause this real quick and let's break down Ghost's verse. So Ghost is talking about some people thinking just being a drug dealer is just to reach a key, to get a brick, you know, to be that. He said he'd rather be the man behind the door supplying the streets. 100 birds go out looking like textbooks, so that is flipping real fast. But it's more than that. You want that penthouse. You want to have your own private jet. You want a warehouse. You want an office. You don't want to go hand to hand. You want to be the big boss. You want to be like Ntonni Montana, moving that yay yo.
Tops, purple tops, beige tops, white tops, gray tops, black tops, clear tops, gold tops, pink tops, silver tops, tan tops, aqua tops, orange tops, tall tops, long tops, short tops, 12, 12s, 58, 58, tweed bags, ziplocks, big rocks, coke spots, two glocks, one ox, crumbs chop, hot pots, one plate, grass.
Whoever got the kilos got the candy, man. You never catch the kid going hand in hand.
Okay, so on that chorus, all around the world today, the kilo is the measure. Drugs controlling the world. Whoever got the kilos got the candy, man. It's the candy. Who's going to actually give sweets to the sweets? Sweets to the children. Not literally the children, but the people. And that's what the government do, especially in America. They go into Peru, Bolivia, go get that cocaine. Bring it back over here to America. Somehow it ends up in the black and brown communities. And what do you know? Mass incarceration. Imagine that. All right, man. This track, like I said, is dope as hell. I remember this track when it first came out on the album Fish Kale. If you never listened to that album, that's a dope-ass Ghostface Killah album. It came out in 2006. It's actually the third track on the album. It samples I Weigh With Kilos by Jimmy Van and Richard. Hey, Haromas. So, Ghost always delivers. He always talking about what's going on. He never disappoints me. And I hope y'all check out that Ghostface Killah and Raekwon versus. Who you going for? Are you going for Ntonni Starks? Or are you going for Ray? Going for Ray? Lex Diamonds. Let me know what you think. Post your comments below. Hulk smash Black Panther the like button, subscribe to my channel, click the bell icon to be notified when I upload new content and go live. If you want to support and donate to the channel, I have Patreon, patreon.com/KofiUniverse, Venmo, Cash App, PayPal, Streamlabs, everything's in the description. Until next time, y'all, salute.